Thank you. Kobe game. 2-9, Monday Night Raw, let's get it! It's gonna be a great night here tonight. Elimination Chamber match here tonight. Here in a special, special day here tonight. Tribute here tonight. Gonna recognize every title on the line tonight. Get these fireworks out. Get these fireworks out, man. Get the fireworks out. We are here in Los Angeles! Great show here tonight. Elimination Chamber match for the first time. This is gonna happen here tonight for the WWE title. That's good news, man. It's Elimination Chamber for the making history here tonight. And the bad news is Sami Zayn. He won the title at Saturday night at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view on Saturday. But he won the title. He got injured. Was forced to lose the title, forced to relinquish the championship. Yeah. So now we have this match, and who's gonna walk out as champion? Damn. This is for Kobe, man. Tonight, tables, ladders, and chairs match. Tonight, the United States title match. Tonight, the King of the Ring tournament. Tonight. It's gonna be a fun night here in Los Angeles. It's gonna be a lot of surprises here tonight. Macho Man! The City of Angels! Slim Jim! Oh, what the hell? Don't take it! It's the Macho Man, Randy Savage! In the building, headline!
He's drawn another 360. Oh, and then another 180.
Oh yeah. Making my glorious return here tonight.
What the hell?
Work harder, talk less, and prove myself right.
Fire inside me can't be put out.
People are always...
be a big part of an upcoming card is this man. What is that? Macho Man Randy Savage.
Even so, players to carry the card. What the person will have to assume when you show the card. You're a lucky person. And TSA Taylor, if you click to the
what the hell are you wearing that mask?
It's
Macho Man. Wow, just wow. Tell me something, do you ever bother sitting and listening to yourself when you talk? I mean, it's usually the most painfully, extreme form of torture that I ever had, this displeasure of being a part for the love of everything that is good in this world. Macho Man, nobody wants a Slim Jim. I don't know why you're even doing out here, but your sister, but your sister likes this Slim Jim. You know that you're making a big mistake. You just know that something of mine is gonna happen to you, because you know that we has been. Oh, what the hell are you? Macho Man not scared of nothing or anybody. What Shane got to say? Little Shane Man bitch boy, thinking I'm terrified of a stupid man in a stupid costume. The Macho Man terrified of nothing. I just wanted to make a big announcement here tonight that the Macho Man is here to stay. Macho Man. And a happy Kobe Day here tonight. And just wanted to say a big announcement here tonight here in Los Angeles, California. Oh, yeah. That the Macho Man is the. Now what? Uh-oh. It's Triple H! But you need to shut the hell up. Triple H, do you remember at WrestleMania that I beat you at WrestleMania and took you running your mouth like that isn't going to get you anywhere unless you want you're looking. You see? Yeah, I don't. Yeah, Macho Man. At WrestleMania. Yeah, you won. You won at WrestleMania. And you took my wife. But that's. Was that WrestleMania? When you first came out here, I thought this guy. Got about 10 minutes to convince me not to kick your ass. You see, I'm trying, and I'm fucking pissed. I'm not sure why. So what are you even doing here? Look, Stephanie loved this savage here, the Slim Jim, but I wanted to tell you that I am the new general manager here on Monday night. Oh yeah, what? The hell? Watch on that. Really, you gotta be. No, I don't. You think you're the general manager? Because you think I'm the general manager here on Monday night. And I wanted to know that Cody Rhodes, that you're gonna get your ass kicked at WrestleMania. And now it's gonna be a Monday night Macho Man, every Monday night, whether you like it, whether you like it or not, Triple H, whether you like it or not. Macho Man is the. He's the Monday Night General Manager, man. What? A Monday Night Slim Jim. The Macho Man is the Monday Night General Manager.
Oh, cool. not.
Yes, the dream was free.